So hey Carla, what are we working on here?
We're working on the sugar for the bees so we can feed the beehive.
We are? Okay. Well, let's go ahead and see if we can feed these bees. You know what's going on, Carter?
What?
It's so cold out this spring that there's not much food for the bees. So they're going through this very quickly. So what we have inside the hive is these little feeders. They're about a gallon in size. Let me show you here. Come on over here. I'm going to open this up. Get this over here.
Okay. I'll open it.
Yep. We're going to take it carefully. Now the bees are going to jump out the middle to see this. They're not even showing the top. You want to know why?
Why?
Because it's so chilly out, they're stuck inside. So you put your stand back a little bit.
Okay.
And we're going to show. Look at all those bees in there, huh?
Whoa.
Isn't that amazing? So now these little things right here are called sugar feeders. They hold about a gallon of sugar water, one part sugar, one part water, Carter. And they can go down inside and drink it. There's like little steps inside for them, so they don't get, so they don't all drown. Okay.
Wow. What's this?
That's called pound, Patty. That's to give them pound to help them build out their frames so the baby bees can grow.
Cool.
Yeah. It's cold today, Carter, so that's why it's kind of, they're not moving around very much. So we don't want to leave this open too long because they'll start losing heat and it makes it stressful on the bees. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to put this in some sugar water. What's in here is one part sugar and one part
water.
There's about 4 gallons of finished product in here. It's about 2 gallons of sugar and 2 gallons of water. That's a lot of sugar.
Wow. You know? So we'll probably be able to do 4 of these boxes?
Yeah, we're going to do 4 of these boxes. Each one's a gallon, right? So I'm going to go ahead and mix this in here.
Okay. Pour
this in. It's pretty heavy, so you're going to let me do this part, okay?
Okay.
This is really, this is like 35 pounds. But you can hold that, okay? All right, here we go. You're going to add a little sugar on yourselves. That's okay.
Oh, well.
So what you want to watch is when you start seeing, look behind you. I'm going to show you something. This one right here.
Yep.
When you start seeing the sugar come to the top, you let me know, okay, to stop, okay?
Okay.
You'll see a little bees come running out of there, too, because they're down below drinking whatever they could drink. Here we go. Is it coming up yet?
They're starting to come up.
Anything yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Time when it gets to the top. This is kind of stressful on the bees because it's chilly today. But, you know, it's 50 degrees out. It's not going to hurt them.
It's at the top.
There we go.
Oh, no. Some bees drowned.
Yep. Perfect. Okay. So that's good for that one there. They're going to enjoy that tonight. And that'll last. You know how many days that lasts?
How many?
About 3 days.
Wow.
So we've already gone through 50 pounds of sugar this spring. 50 pounds.
Yes. How many bees did you just get out of the
box? Well, if you turn around, this one survived the winter. If you turn around here, those two bee boxes over there have new packages. Each one has 10,000 bees.
Wow. So that's
with
about...
With the queen, right? Mm-hmm. With
so
the queen.
So that's about 20,001 bees.
20,001 bee with the queen. That's right. Actually, two queens, one in each one. So 20,000 plus two queens. So we're going to put that in there. And we'll gently put this down because we don't want to squish them too much. And we'll put the brick on afterwards, okay? All right. You ready to go to the next one?
Sure.
All righty. Oh, hold on here. We're wired here. Yeah, take the brick off. Thank you.
Put it up.
Yep. Okay. Put this down gently. Oh, look at them all inside. Oh, boy. You know what? Do we want those all sitting there like that or do we want to brush them in? You know what? I think we'll leave them just sit there for now, okay?
Yeah.
We shouldn't be very long this time. Ooh, wow, they've been busy here. All right. This guy is really a full hive.
Whoa.
Yeah, the other hive, I'm afraid, has a little bit of a health issue.
This one is healthier?
This one's healthier, yeah. I think the other one has a little problem with, I hope not mites already, but I'll do a mite test later on. You know how we do a mite test, Carter? We put a special board underneath. And for one day, and then these little mites will drop off, and we can tell we have a lot of mites in the hive. Okay, that's easy, easy way. Mites are bad. They suck the juice out of the bees and make them sick. Yep, in simple terms.
Can I do that in some of the next episode?
Yeah, we're getting there. Still pretty heavy, okay?
Go.
All right, we're going to watch a little on the side and see if they start coming to the top over there, okay? Watch the little hole. You'll start seeing the bees come running out of the top. Alright, well, Carter, we're going to just do this one, tease two more here. Okay. And that's how simple it is. Pretty cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, what did you learn today?
I learned that bees, instead, they don't only drink pollen from flowers, but they also drink sugar water.
That's right, exactly. And the reason why we have to do sugar water this time of year, because there's not enough blossoms out to help them build up their brood. You know what the brood is?
No.
Brood is where all the little baby bees grow. When the queen lays her eggs, and then they start growing little larvae, and the larva turns into bees.
Pupa.
Yeah, and bees. Exactly right.
Bees.
Well, you know, this has been really exciting having you help me out, Carter. Mm-hmm. Did you enjoy this? You're going to come help us again. We're going to have to, in the future, we're going to have to do more work in those two big hives over there. Not yet. We got to move some things around when your mummy comes here someday. So we'll all three of us work together on it, okay?
Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Well, hey, enjoy having you visit with us and looking forward to having you visit us again tomorrow to see more about what we're doing out here in Simply Garden and Home.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.